this is Tammy Dunbar with today's Teachable Moment. As you can see, I'm here in Microsoft Teams in a meeting. I want to use a whiteboard, but you know, there are lots of options for that. And one of the main options is to go down here to the share button right there. And when you click on the share button, one of the options that comes up over here is share your Microsoft whiteboard. But it's a great app. And when you open it up, it actually opens up the whiteboard to everyone in the meeting, which can be very powerful. But some teachers, particularly those teachers with the littles, want control to themselves and they don't want the kids writing on that. Well, what else can we do? Great question. Let's take a look at that. What if instead of that, I went into a PowerPoint? And what if in PowerPoint, I use this tab called Draw? If I use Draw, I can go ahead and I can pick my pen and I can pick the size of my pen. And then I can go ahead and I can start drawing just like a whiteboard. And you can see I'm sharing my screen with my students. So I could do the same kind of thing, right? I can just share screen with them and talk about how to find perimeter because you have to multiply 7 times 5, right? So this is powerful, but what if you don't have a stylus like I do? Well, there's this wonderful thing called Draw with Touch. And if you tap on Draw with Touch, I'm going to use a different color so you can see. I am using my finger now. Let's see. I am using my finger now to draw, and you can see it's the exact same size as the other when I use the stylus. So you can draw with your finger or you can draw with a stylus. Okay, that's pretty cool. There's one other thing you can consider, and that is if you can go ahead and hook up your document reader to your computer, well then you don't need a whiteboard. You can simply just use this and write on it while you're sharing your screen with your students. Easy. Perimeter, gosh, that's gonna be 1224, right? And area, that's gonna be 35 square inches. And that is today's Teachable Moment. Different ways to use whiteboards in a digital environment.